Hey everyone, Dave here again. Got some more David Bradleys. This one, I've been working on it. This is the nicest one of the bunch. It's got the original engine. It's got variable speed. And it's got reverse. Where this one, all it has is just forward. But this one here has a different engine on it, doesn't belong on it. This one has the original engine. And that fuel tank is nice and clean. Didn't have spark. I got spark going. And I got gas into my carburetor, but I'm not getting gas into my cylinder. This point, but this has got beautiful tires on it. And this one here has got good tires on it, but also came with that Sika bar. It turns over. But this one's haunting me a little bit, but I'll get it. Fuel tank's really nice. One thing that I did get was I got this third hood. This hood was supposed to be for a tractor that I got about a year and a half ago from the guy. He said it had a hood. We looked around, we couldn't find no hood. Anyway, I heard he was interested in selling them, and I went over and seen him. Well, I didn't actually see him. I bought them from his son, but talked to him on the phone. This is the hood that belonged to the other tractor that I got about a year and a half from the guy. He said, boy, there should be a hood with it, but he couldn't find it. So, anyway, the two tractors, the snow plow, the sickle bar, and the third hood. And this one's got wheel weights on it, which is really nice. But all in all, a couple of nice pieces. I really wasn't looking to buy anymore. I got about 20 of them now. But for the price that I got them for, I couldn't turn it down. I mean, for the price I got it for, would pay for the blade and that sickle bar. That's it. And I'll be darned if I don't have another hook. So I'm gonna catch up on some of my tractors that didn't have hoods. They're gonna have hoods now. But yeah, that's my newest project, so I'm sure if I get them running, I'll make a video and get back to you then. Alright, thanks for watching.